Jerry Kahn lives in Harrisville, Michigan. He loves trout. Some would say he lives trout. Jerry's the owner of Cedarbrook Trout Farm. He stocks fish throughout Michigan. He's also the director of the Michigan Aquaculture Association. Clean water is important to Jerry. That's why he fully supports the Great Lakes Clean Water Yellow Jug Old Drugs program. Yellow Jug Old Drugs is a program to dispose of unused, unwanted drugs properly. For more information, go to greatlakescleanwater.org.